Hello viewers. Welcome to another Arduino tutorial. Today I will show you how to send SMS using Arduino and SIM 900A GSM module. Let's talk about concept of this video briefly. We have a demo data center. We need send SMS alert if temperature of data center rise above 31 degrees Celsius. SMS button glow while sending SMS. Additionally, system will play alarm and turn on emergency exhaust fan. Let's see what happened. This graphical interface is designed with AdvancedHMI. It is an open source VB.NET software. Please view my previous videos of Arduino playlist to understand the project properly. It is highly recommended. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Here is the wiring diagram. You have to use 5V 1A DC power adapter for SIM module. Do not use power from Arduino or computer USB port. Now download source code from video description area. Open EMS Modbus Library.no code file in Arduino IDE. Highlighted codes are responsible for sending SMS. Please replace the cell phone number with your cell phone number. If everything is okay, then you will get SMS alert like this image. I have used Modbus RTU protocol for communication between computer and Arduino. Please do comment if you need any clarification about this project. Thanks for watching.